So you turn around and want to flick that then to face me.
Is it working all right?
Yeah, it's fine.
So, because you thought you were worried
it was... I think it must have been just the wind.
That's pretty thin though.
Seems okay anyway. Although it's freaking out a bit now.
Yeah, but is that because it's up
600 feet. I can't see. Oh, I can. Should I look there? Bringing it down now.
Hurts me leaning back that far.
Sunset. It's just freaked out.
It's freaked out.
Yeah, it keeps freaking out. See, look. Just spins around. I don't know what's going on with it. Doing this the other day. It's ever since I updated it, see? It's ever since I updated it. I don't think the firmware is particularly great on it, if I'm honest.
Is there any way you can revert it?
You can't take the firmware backwards. Seems okay now. They look smooth and straight. GPS is fine on it because it's pink.
You bring it down.
And then, yeah, just want to try. Thank you. It's a lot faster now, that is. Put it in manual mode, in non-GPS.
Yeah.
A lot quicker. Doesn't really seem, although I've got blue lights on the front of it, it's that difficult to fly when it's in manual mode. I'll land it now.